perfect view, like Jonah on the ocean. When you move, I moved.
I didn't find football. God placed a ball at my foot when I was 4. That's when football found me. Before, I played alone, quiet in the corner with my blocks. Football moved me. It introduced me.
So move me, baby. Shake like the battle willow tree. You do it naturally. Move me, baby.
I feel connected to the ball. The ball feels connected to me. My two favorite places, my imagination and a soccer field. Structure and rules are all around me, but my spirit is free when I can move. Yes, it's my passion, my dream, my fun, but I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't put in the time. Preparation is crucial, it's sacrificial, and it's 24/7. Preparation is work. The hardest times in my life were when football was taken from me, but I survived and I grew stronger. Nothing can keep me from what I love to do. Nothing can stop me from moving.
Move like gray skies, move like a bird of paradise. Move like a nut sack, come out at night.
Who am I? Born of faith, my mother taught me that football is a gift and to use it to give faith to others. I love to create. I love to entertain. Each time that I play, I give you a piece of me. I play hard and I hard chill. For me, community is everything. My family, my team, and all those around the world who love this game. You keep me moving. I will forever play. I will forever love. I will forever move.